Y'all touch him again?
Just like you find out here in the Tennessee River, where it's fished almost to extinction back in the 1970s, they are making a comeback, thanks in part to the aquarium's successful breeding and the recent growth. The aquarium has released thousands of large this fish can become, although keep in mind, even those fish are not fully grown. So again, welcome to the Sturgeon Encounter, one of two touch tanks that we have here at the Tennessee Aquarium.
Don't fall in.
Sturgeon, we just ask that you use two fingers lightly on their back.